Hello everyone, welcome back to another video tutorial. In today's video, I will talk about the auto restart issue in Motorola Edge 40 Neo. So if in Motorola Edge 40 Neo, if you are facing the problem like your device restarts automatically, I will tell you how to fix it. I will show you all the steps in this video, you just have to follow, and if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Now let's watch it.